were both Italian, the FF and the Aventador. And after a flyby from a Supermarine Spitfire, we got to find out what would happen when the Lamborghini and Ferrari went head to head.
Well, there you go. The winner was the Lamborghini